My name is Ethan Bannister, I'm 18 years old and I'm studying at Ealing Green College. The course I'm doing is ICT Games Development. When I looked online at the course material, I was instantly hooked into what they had to offer. And upon enrollment, I spoke to the teachers and they gave me more in-depth of what the course has to offer. And I was just instantly excited to start the course straight away. The teachers are very helpful, they're very supportive. They're always there to lend you a helping hand even when you're stuck, so you don't get left behind. They also have a very good knowledge of the course, so there's no grey areas. Like, you know what everything is or what everything does, and they're just great teachers. They generally want you to achieve well, not just in the course, but in the future as well. So the projects I've worked on in this college, I've worked on two so far. One, both of them being games development and web development. They have to be one of my favorite so far because you get to be really creative. You kind of just explode with all of these creative ideas and it's a hands-on experience. And once on completion, you just feel this joy or relief that once you've seen your final version of the website or game. And it's just something to have under your belt to say, I've created a game or website. I do enjoy what I'm doing, as the course and the subjects that I'm doing within the course are very interesting. It's not repetitive, it's not boring, it's just what I like and what I'm interested in. Obviously, you're doing a computing course, everyone shares the same interest, so you can kind of build your friendship based on computing, and you can build a really good friendship in this college. One of the main benefits of this course is the work experience. The college is very passionate and keen for every student to at least experience what working is like in the future. So once I'm finished college, I hope to go to university to study cybersecurity, as I've been interested in that area for a few months or years. So that's one thing I'm hoping to do after I'm finished.